So, find a posture that for you is comfortable and helps you stay alert. Probably with a sense of erectness and stability, maybe with your chin slightly tucked in, a sense of uprightness in your upper body. With your eyes open or closed. You can make a little commitment inside yourself. Okay, this is meditation time. And you can let go of worries, let go of planning, let go of daydreaming. You can resume all that if you like after we're done meditating. But for right now, in a gentle and still committed way, you can create a sanctuary here, a space here for meditation. There are many kinds of meditation. The kind that I will support here tonight is a mindfulness practice focused on remaining steadily present. Breath after breath, with a general sense of open-heartedness. Be aware of breathing. Sensations around your upper lip. In your throat and lungs and chest. Be aware of sensations of breathing in your diaphragm, below your rib cage, and also your belly, rising and falling with each breath. It's fine for sounds, thoughts, feelings to pass through awareness while you remain in touch with the feeling of breathing. And you allow attention to rest more and more deeply and continuously in your body. You can notice the beginnings of little thoughts that are about to carry you away and disengage from them before they do that, and return your awareness to your body and the feeling of breathing. You can be aware of your body as a whole as you breathe. Letting go of doing, resting in being, exploring simply being in the present. You can have a growing sense of spaciousness, of consciousness. In a simple way, awareness, being open, spacious and vast, letting the mind become increasingly quiet, a sense of vastness and spaciousness. In the spaciousness, be aware of the area around your heart, sensations there as you breathe. And in very gentle ways, open to any natural feelings of open-heartedness. Warm-heartedness, compassion, radiating outward from your heart in all directions, or pervading your mind in all directions that include you as well as other beings. A gentleness in resting in our heartfelt present moment awareness. Exploring different nuances of this. Not getting lost in thought about it. Staying close to your experience. Simply being in the present with a warm heart. if it's helpful, you might have a simple sense of love flowing in through your heart as you inhale, love flowing out as you exhale. It's fine to be lightly aware of other beings in particular, but let go of any complicated stories or reactions. Stay with the simple sense. This is an absorption practice, a concentration practice of staying with, simply being in the present with an open heart. You might have a sense of connectedness as your natural condition, and a sense, perhaps, of a lovingness living through you, lifting you, carrying you along.